All right, we are definitely going to focus on just the one side. Oh, I like this. Oh, I wish I could creep around over here. Oh, that'd be so cool if you could creep around over there. Okay, you guys in front. Stalkers. Skulkers, whatever. Stalkers, skulkers. I believe it. You're forward, a little further back. Start and pause. Okay, so. Go. Here, here, and here. Like so. And then. While you guys are doing that, we'll move you guys forward and you guys forward. So actually, you can come on the far side and you on the far side as well. All right, so let them soak up all the fire from the thunderers. Oh, I'm gonna pop this on the door. You got it, you got it. Alright, hopefully that'll work. Come on, man. Get up. Get up. Get up on the gates. Let's go. There. You. Up. Here. And you. Over there. Up onto the walls, boys. Up onto the walls. Here we go. Here come the first goblin ranks. Oh, surprised they're not insta-dead. Alright, there we go. We're over. Okay. They're giving up the walls pretty easy. They seem to have shifted. Alright, you two. Come forward. Hit him. You too. You come get here in the gate. That should be everybody. Pop that. You. Actually, hit them from this side. Hit them too. Did they save anything? They did. Some dwarf warriors. Let's go over here. You hit that dwarf warrior. You up here on the miners. And you, same thing. Get up there. You two. You actually come over here. You're after him. Yeah, you're keeping them running. Let's move forward a bit. You guys run in and attack. Okay, okay. We're good. Oh, man. Done. Alright. I don't even want to go and do any more because this should be it. This should be the end of Clan Angrind. 189. They didn't lose much either. 100 more. That's what the walls gave them. Oh, that wasn't much. You just gotta siege around them. Like, if they're all from here to here, you've gotta get on this side and this side and hit them from the sides, and then if you can break through the gates and hit them from the back, it's the hammer and anvil on a siege battle. Uh-oh. So close. Okay. Nice. Let's occupy this. Yes. There it is. Supreme ruler of Eight Peaks. Okay, the wall's going that way. Things are looking up. Oh, look at the replenishment we're finally gonna get. Thank you. Ooh. I like that. Alright, what do you got for me? Let's do this, because you have a bunch of goblins. Let's end the turn. Let's see what Whistlin's gonna do. Oh, nice. That means they're gonna have to go after the wall if they want to get Grimhold. Oh man, this wall was clutch. Right in time for this. Oh, that's not good. I don't like that at all. I want you guys to fight. I got it, guy. Shh. Oh, yeah, see, now you're running. They are running. Rawr. Yeah. Rawr. There we go. Good. They went to war with somebody else. As long as there's conflict this way, that's good. And then we'll stick you there to reinforce when the wall goes. Alright. Broken nose. On aggression. Military access. Defensive. And then military. I don't want to own. Although I should. I just don't want that much to defend yet. Like, I've got a big treasury, but my income's not huge yet, so. Okay, what do we got going on? Carrick Norn is still doing its thing. It's in this turn. Nice, nice, nice. But you didn't fight. I don't know why they're not fighting. I don't want to send the wall after a settlement. I'd rather send it after this army, But it seems like they're just gonna outrun me. Maybe I can get an intercept here. No. Shoot. Okay, we're gonna have to march Skarsnik back up this way. Oh, what you want? I'm not paying you jack, son. I don't know what kind of craziness you're... pay you. Pay you. Good God. Okay. Let's... okay, an assassination. You are now onto him, and you... I'm moving right here. Okay, and then you... kick Izor, you... I'm gonna throw you up here, right? And then... Kerik Izor. We'll grab you. Who can I stand? Getting it done. Okay, and that's basic army. Okay. So that's what's going on. You are going to get this. Someone's texting me. And then we are going to end the turn. Okay, good. Just, yeah, fight. Fight him. Fight him. Did you fight him? Fight him. Valiant defeat. Son of a crap. I don't like the auto-resolve system. I'm sure my army was stronger. Oh, that's Sartosa. Oh, here. Let's do this. Let's speed this along. I don't want to watch everybody do their moves. Skaven Blade. Oh, Tilly is gone. Whoa. Oh, and I think they just lost to Aranessa. Man, I can't believe we lost our wall. Actually, no. I can't believe that. I'm upset about it. Okay. So you're good. Let's... I'm actually going to give you that. You are going to come up here. You, on the other hand, are going right here. Because Wissenberg's where I'm going next. Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed. We've got Clan Angren down. Tilly is down. Kerik Norn's down. We're taking out some factions pretty quick. I want to go after them, but they're telling me to go here. Looks like I'm going to take the mountain regions. Okay, anyway, guys, we'll see you on the next episode. Later.